यहाँ कुछ है? अब ये कहाँ से लाए? ऐसे लेके आएगा। अब यहां से उठानी है और यहां लगानी है। यहां फंस गया। इसके लिए इतना मेहनत, बॉक्स के लिए? ओए ओए, देखते हैं कोई कीमती चीज शायद मिले। अपग्रेड कर दी हमने। आजा बच्चे, सीधा अपने बोर्ड की तरफ जाए। बोट कहाँ लेके जाएगा पता नहीं। और नीचे जा रहा।
Ah, see, the boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No.
होशियार बच्चा सब कुछ जानता है भाई।
But at least I know the truth now.
Truth. Truth. I'm a god boy.
बता दिया.
In another land far from here.
बता दिया बेटे को.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you.
लो भाई बता दिया बेटे को.
Boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No.
No.
She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god.
Oh, बच्चा पूछ रहा है ये भी गॉड है।
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things?
मजा आने वाला है आगे वाली स्टोरी में.
Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
चलो भाई अब कहाँ चलना है?
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently.
Well,
I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya for sure. Rockin's... Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, We don't have to go right back to Kier's vault. Really?
We're God.
We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Let's try this again.
Shut up.
Without interruptions. Here we go again.
Le bache, ab kaam kar apna.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god elf. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. Here comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really love
him. Aye, the god of war. The one who had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop war.
But there are good guys.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
Whoa.
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective, staying in one place while Odin always boarded and all his gang and jealousy, Tyr was sharing with his learning. For this, mortals adore Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened
to him? Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Yeah.
Where is this black room?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
ये कौन सी जगह है भाई?
That has to be it.
क्या चमक गया? ये क्या है?
Naturally.
I didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though.
Rather, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too. We'll get back to him.
बड़ा गोल पड़ा
है।
you from my old man. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes. We might need to buy the on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Okay.
Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Well, that's unfriendly.
ये चीजें उठाने के लिए इतनी मेहनत करनी पड़ती है इसको.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
Go. Yes, sir. We'll be fine.
अब ये कहां से लाएंगे.
Look at that.
क्या मजे की दिखी इसको. इसका फोटो बना हुआ है.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
Это дерьхли. तो डर गया था मैंने कहा ये बंदा उठ जाएगा ये तो इसके लिए वो चाहिए
That's from a great gate of land very far from here
Do gods live there?
Oh my yes many many gods
Good or bad?
And not as simple as that I'm afraid
يلا
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
I like that. It's
important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow, that was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
पहले रिंग खींचनी है. किधर है भैया रिंग?
Here we go.
साले कहाँ से तुम बीच में आ गए? सारा काम खराब कर दिया इन्होंने।
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just...